reaching out to say hello in many, many different ways. I'll sing it and you'll sing it back. Hello to every Jill and Jack. Hola.
Hola.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
What's up?
What's up?
It's fine for sure. It doesn't matter which way you know. Again, even louder and with more excitement. Fantastic. We're reaching out to say hello. That's beautiful. In many, many different ways. I'll sing it and you'll sing it back. Hello to every Jill and Jack. Hola.
Hola.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
What's up?
What's up?
It's fine for sure. It doesn't matter which way you know, we're reaching out to say hello. Good morning and welcome to the 92nd Street Y.
Good morning, everyone. Let's give a nice hand to Melanie and Naomi and Pete for helping us welcome all of you to the 92nd Street Y. Good morning to our audiences here at the 92nd Street Y and to our audiences around the globe who's seeing this concert on live stream. So welcome to all of you wherever you may be. I'm delighted to welcome you to the 92nd Street Y musical introduction series. We are so delighted that you're here because we're going to hear an amazing concert today featuring a wonderful ensemble, a band that actually lives in New York but plays music from all around the world and different genres and styles. Can anybody in the audience tell me what kind of music we're going to hear today? Yes. We're going to hear some blues, absolutely. And maybe some instruments that we'll hear today. Can you see any of the instruments on the stage that we can? Yes. The drums. Something else. Well, that's wonderful that you said that. It's a little piano and it's called an accordion. How about one more instrument? Yes, a trombone. Are you ready to hear Hazmat Modine?
Yeah!
That's wonderful. What I want you to listen to today is how they tell a story through music. We can tell stories in many different ways, through books, through dancing, through movies, and we can also tell stories through music. And I want you to imagine all the amazing things that they're going to tell us through their music. We'll have mythical characters called Bahamut, and you'll be able to see a train coming closer and closer and closer to you, and then going off into the distance. And the music will tell us all that. So let's turn on your imaginations. And let's give a warm, warm welcome to Hazmat Modine.
Hello, how are you?
Are we starting with plan?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, plan.
We're going to do a song about making plans. Do you guys make plans? Right, everybody makes plans, right? All right, this song is for you. I'm gonna flirt my soup with a silver spoon under a chandelier in a splendid room. I'll get the stainless steel from the appliance store. I'm gonna slide it in on that marble floor. I'm gonna scrape that gum right
off my shoe. I got to keep my cool. I got too much to do. I'm gonna pay the loan on my mother's house. And when the winter comes, you know we're flying south. When that you don't know about the big man. Plans, oh, plans. So many plans, plans. When I make a change with my big man.
How are you? You good?
Oh, I didn't hear that. All right, we're getting better now. Can anybody tell me what this is? Young lady, what is this?
Yes, you.
It's a harmonica. Very good. How many of you own a harmonica? Okay, all the rest of you have to go out and get a harmonica. Right? You can play it in the back seat of the car and annoy your parents when they're driving, right? Harmonica is a very nice instrument because it's small. You can take it with you everywhere. It's your best friend, right? Yeah. And a harmonica can do some special things that other instruments don't do so well. It can imitate the human voice, right? Can also imitate the sound of a train, right? Right? It can also... Now, I'm going to play a traditional piece, and this incorporates sounds of dogs chasing foxes. How many of you can make the sound of a dog? Okay, okay. Careful, you're going to scare all the cats. Okay, now, no more dogs yet. Okay, I'm going to do a song now. I want you to listen carefully. Listen for when you hear the train and when you hear the dogs and the foxes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. We got a special song for you. We have our helpers here. And they're going to help with this song. This song is about a bird. Have you heard of a mockingbird? Do you know what a mockingbird does? Mockingbird. What does a mockingbird do? Everything. Yeah, a mockingbird sits in the backyard and he imitates other birds, right? So he makes the sound of a blue jay or a robin. And also they imitate the sounds of car alarms and cell phones. You know, they make a lot of noise late at night when you're trying to sleep. So this is a song I wrote about a mockingbird in my backyard up on 127th Street. It's a New York mockingbird.
Shoots the breeze. We built this house, but it's coming down. You hear the rain when it hits the ground.
Thank you.
All you do, you'd be lucky if I stayed with you. Mockingbird has his pride, so he sings full of lies. For our friends here, come on. All right. Are you having a good time? All right. I'd like you to hear the sounds of these instruments. Do you know what this instrument at the end is? Yes. It's a trombone. This is Ray Rigab. I would like you to hear her play it. Ray, what would you like to play? What kind of sound? Well, one more. And we have Steve Elson. Do you know what this is? Clarinet. Steve, play us something on it. Sometimes we call it the licorice stick. Yeah. And the trumpet, that's the trumpet, right? We have Pam Fleming, and she can play really way up high on this. Rochelle Garnier here has an accordion. You want to hear the accordion? Sometimes we call it the squeeze box because she knows this one. And on the drums, we have Mr. Graham Hawthorne here. And on the sousaphone, this is a sousaphone, it's a kind of tuba. We have Mr. Joseph Daly. He plays the low end in the band. Joe Staley on the sousaphone. And on the banjo, we have Mr. Eric Della Penna here. Banjo! Very old instrument. Goes back to Africa. And the electric guitar, Mr. Michael Gomez here on the electric guitar. Michael Gomez. And now we're going to do a song by Irving Berlin, who lived in New York City, and this is kind of a tango for you. Michelle's going to do a special song for you here. This is a waltz. What's it about, Michelle?
It's a little song I wrote for a friend of mine who loves to go swimming in the ocean with fish.
Swimming. Rochelle Garnier. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we have one more song for you today. We want to thank you so much. You've been wonderful. I want to hear you yell one more time. How are you doing? Oh man, that was terrible. You could do better than that. Okay, Eric says one more time with all your energy. One, two, three.
Floats suspended in a thin silver bowl, which rocks gently on the back of an immense blue-green tortuga. And the tortuga's scaly feet are firmly clenched to the topmost of seven craggy mountains, which arise from a sweltering plain of blowing, fetid yellow dust. The plane is balanced on the top of a thin green acacia tree, which grows from the snout of a blood-red ox with 50 eyes that breathe flame, the color of the midnight sky. And the ox's hooves are sitting on a single grain of sand, which floats in the eye of a hermit like a mote of dust. No one has ever seen Mahomet. Some think it's a fish. Some think it's a newt. Some think it's a cat. Some think it's a dog. Some think it's your teacher. All we know is that the lonely Mahomet floats endlessly through all time and all space. We floating in a single tear of his eye.
Wonderful weekend, and we'll see you next time. Thank you for coming to the 92nd Street Y.